About 540 million years ago, the area was once part of the ocean. Due to tectonic plate collision, the land folded and formed mountains, and lifted above sea level. Red sandstone was deposited when rivers formed in the area. When the ground sank into a basin, mudstone was deposited on the red sandstone. During different periods, varying sedimentary rocks were formed that contained different amounts of ferrous salt in the mud and stone. This is why the layers have different colors. Because of the changes in sedimentary environments, the sedimentary layers formed of different colors of red, purplish red, yellowish green, grayish green, and gray. Every layer took thousands of years to form. The movement of the Himalayas lifted the area higher and rivers formed. The river erosion formed gorges, and the early Dangxia landscape was created. After further geological periods, river erosion and wind erosion formed the colorful layers we see today. This is the highlight that attracts visitors from all over the world. The colorful layers are how the Zhangya Dangxia landform area became known as the Rainbow Mountains. First viewing platform, called Colorful Meeting Ferry Platform. The first viewing platform is the largest platform and the nearest to the entrance, at 10 minutes walk away. You don't need to walk up many steps to get to the viewing platform. It's practically at ground level and you can see the high, colorful mountains. Use your imagination and you will see shapes in the mountains known as monks worshipping the Buddha, the huge scallops, monkeys rush into the Sea of Fire, and Rainbow Hill. Second viewing platform, called Colorful Sea of Clouds Platform. There are actually two platforms at this point, one at the base and one at the top of a hill. You only need to walk for a few minutes to get to the base platform, but it takes a lot of effort to get to the top. At the base platform, you can see a mountain that's shaped like a sleeping beauty. The top platform is the highest viewing platform. It has 666 steps, which take about 30 minutes to climb. The wooden path to the top platform is like the Great Wall winding along the ridge. At the top, you can take a photo of the panoramic view. It's also a good place to enjoy the sunset. Third view.